There we are. Thank you for waiting. I don't know what was going on, but thank you, Pastor Johnson, for your help. This is Music at Midday from Zion Lutheran Church in Wausau, Wisconsin. I'm sorry to have started late today. We're having technical difficulties. The hymns today are designed to bring you a little comfort and hope on this election day. The first hymn is by Paul Gerhardt. Gerhardt was no stranger to tragedy and trials in his life, but he wrote a wonderful hymn, If God Himself Be For Me. It's based on Romans 8, 31 to 39. And in it, if you follow the stanzas that are listed for you, you will notice all the things he listed that can't separate us from God. So, if God Himself be for me.
Thank you.
thank Paul Grimm for that wonderful arrangement that was being used. The next hymn for this afternoon is I Leave All Things to God's Direction. It echoes the part of the Lord's Prayer that says, Thy will be done, and whatever His will is, that pleases us. Next hymn this afternoon is Have No Fear, Little Flock. I love the picture of a shepherd gathering his lambs in his arms and protecting them, and that's exactly what our shepherd Jesus does for us. final hymn for today is Our God, Our Help in Ages Past. Thank you for joining me today. Peace be with you.